It's 1980 again. This is part 5 of the Editel System 4 demo. So today's clip is all about flying logos. The early 1980s logos were shiny, fake, metallic things with glows. This camera is a great example of making a 3D object out of individual planes moving in 3D space. And I love this Excelsior pouring effect. The flowing shapes are very typical of analog graphics devices. Similar effects to that were done with Scanimate, but the System 4 could do them in 3 dimensions. That star filter effect was done with a star filter in front of the System 4 lens rotating with a small motor. So keep in mind, this is 2 years before IBM introduced the personal computer and 4 years before the Apple Macintosh. So now let's just watch a bunch of glowing, sparkling logos.